Okay. Hey guys, and welcome to a video. I promised you guys in my important announcement question video that I would be making a video on the two stones that I got. So here's one on the Howlite. Okay? You guys ready to know about stuff on the Howlite? Okay. Howlite is a stone to use when needing to reduce stress. Howlite helps with rage. Howlite is associated with the crown chakra. It was first discovered in Canada 1868 by Henry Howe. It was hardened to mine in gypsum. The dyed howlite or magnesite is marketed as turquoise. The stone easily accepts dyes, helps with sleep. 90% of turquoise on the market is dyed howlite. So how did you enjoy the video about my stone, howlite? Stone that I got for $3 at this cool shop. Comment your answer below in the comments. And yeah, expect one on this. Bye guys.